this is the red hoodie, also known as a golden rump hoodie. It's a rodent. They are native to Central America, South America, Trinidad and Tobago, and Caribbean countries. Hoodies are herbivores, so they will feed on roots, vegetables, agoutis, they are very shy. They are prey animals, so they will continue hiding under trees, lumber, poles, so that you know they will feel more comfortable then. Agoutis, they live up to like around 15 to 20 years, and they usually weigh like around 13 pounds, but probably a little more. This agouti, she's very friendly, so we have a lot more to learn about the red rump agouti. So if you're interested, you can visit Samsara.